Ignatius 487 here, and welcome back. I kind of walked around and talked to a couple of the folks chilling over there. This is the person we need to talk to. Hello. So hot.
I'm not their daughter. I'm a Sith. I thought if I just left, it would be easier for them. How would that conversation have gone anyway? I've been lying to you this whole time. Your real daughter is dead and I replaced her?
Is that a replacement?
You haven't replaced anyone. Kenji and Rey are still your parents.
I really wish that was true. If I wasn't a synth, things would be so much simpler. Acadia isn't what I thought it was. There's more going on here than just the refuge. But I can't leave until I've gotten to the bottom of it.
Mm-hmm.
I've been running long enough.
If something's going on, then I can help. Just tell me what's happening.
I don't know how you could. Wait. Track down answers. That's what you do, right? That's why you came after me. What if I told you that there's a secret? A big secret here on this island. Something way more important than just one lost girl.
Listening.
All right. I'm listening.
Okay. Where to begin? You saw all those computers that Dima's hooked up to, right?
Mm-hmm.
They hold his memories or offload data from his brain. Maybe some combination of both? Well, Faraday asked me to help do some repairs on them. And, you know, I got curious. There's like a century's worth of life experiences in there. And that's when I see it. Data models Dima has been making. One was the fog taking over Far Harbor. Another was a nuclear detonation on the island. Plus, death counts. What if Dima is so open and welcoming because he's actually hiding something from us? To wipe out the rest of the island.
Well, that's pretty intense.
I'll help if I can. But that's not much to go on.
I know. I've been working on that, but I haven't had much luck. I keep seeing Dima, Faraday, and Chase head into the laboratory at the other end of the hall. Then they come out later looking like they've been arguing. There's actually a storage space right next to there. It'd be a perfect spot to hide and eavesdrop. But it's been locked up.
Hmm.
I also tried breaking into Faraday's terminal, since he and Dima are so close, but the security on it is crazy.
Eavesdropping on the next meeting sounds like our best bet. I'll see if I can find a way inside that room.
Okay. Good luck. And come back as soon as you found this place.
Okay. Whoa. Where is Faraday? Ow. No, I got it. Three.
Nice.
crazy dude. No. Here we go. Double XP. Man, look at this. Nice. Teapot. Alright. A lot of good stuff in there. There's duct tape. I want the duct tape for sure. I need adhesive like crazy. Poison? When's the meeting? No, here we go. Oh, because you can't see me through the window? Really? Oh, there's Faraday. I need to talk to him.
We need to accomplish this without bloodshed. Far Harbor and the Children of Adam have a right to exist on this island, the same as us.
Going to kill each other, Dima. There's no stopping it. We need to pick a side now.
Haven't we already picked a side? Building the fog condensers around Far Harbor wasn't exactly a neutral act.
We couldn't stand by and let the people of this island die to the fog.
Just like you couldn't just leave the Cult of Adam without a home? Giving them the submarine base was a mistake. The nucleus, as they're calling it, is basically one big fortified position.
Far Harbor had cast them out.
Alright.
Strange beliefs, but they have always accepted us for what we are.
And
Confessor Martin was a friend.
Well, the new confessor isn't. High Confessor Tectus is an unstable megalomaniac, and he's gonna keep threatening us as long as we're helping Far Harbor.
Guys, can we talk about the elephant in the room? We keep dancing around it.
My old memory banks in the submarine base.
I can't believe you never told me about those. I have to wait until they become a security risk.
I know how it looks in hindsight, but at the time, it was an act of trust.
Mm-hmm.
I was honestly more worried they'd accidentally trip the pre-war security and get hurt. Giving the children my old home, allowing them to safeguard my old memories. I thought our people would be working together.
Just how secure are the banks?
No.
How long do we have? And what's in them?
I've gone over to the port. I don't know what's in them.
It's about to get loud, people. There's a helicopter nearby.
It's as close to forgetting something as I have.
Just fair warning.
Run some projections of worst case scenarios. If we do nothing and the wrong risk it. They know you're from Acadia. If you're caught, or even seen, then it's war.
We should at least prepare her to go in. We're running out of options. I say we tell her how to crack into the memory banks.
You've been working on this without me?
It came up in a private moment, Chase. But yes, we've been writing a program that will let you access and download my memories. It's not going to be like a normal app. You'll be breaking through a version of my own.
We'll consider you to be an intruder.
It'll consider you to be an intruder. I've loaded the program with some instructions recorded that will help guide you through it. I'm afraid it's difficult to explain without seeing it for yourself.
I'm finishing up some tweaks to the program right now. I'll leave a copy of it for you on my desk when I'm done.
Get the program, use it to break into the memory banks. Got it.
Hopefully you won't have to. We'll keep monitoring the situation. I only want you going in if we have no other choice.
That is super neat.
Helicopter.
So, you know why we're here. I certainly hope that you'll consider helping us. Dima's vision is worth fighting for.
So, you're a Sith.
I am. I hope that's not a problem for you. Dima has worked hard to create a place for us where we can be safe from those who don't accept us.
Mm-hmm.
He's put so much of himself into this, all his time and energy devoted to helping others. He never stops to think of himself. Sometimes I worry about him. Well, I wasn't here to make sure his equipment is all functional. And that's not even mentioning maintaining the fog condensers.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Wouldn't want him to blow the fuse. Huh?
No. Not really.
If there's anything I can do to help out, just let me know.
Well, if you're determined to help, there is something you could do. It's likely somewhat dangerous, though. I understand if you'd rather not. There's a boat along the coast of the island. It was transporting some hardware, storage drives. The boat never finished the trip, you see. So the drives are still out there. Could really use them here for extra parts, if nothing else. My understanding
okay.
is the boat wrecked southwest of here. So, does this sound like something you could handle?
Yeah.
What happened to the boat? Why didn't it make it?
I'm not entirely sure, to be honest. Trappers, fog crawlers, there's no end to what's out there. What might still be out there. But the point is that we already lost someone once. I don't want to see that happen again. So, are you up for it?
Yep.
Sure thing, Faraday. I'll get the drives for you.
Thank you. I really do appreciate it.
Yeah, buddy. Alright, let's talk to you.
Dima.
Feel free to say whatever is on your mind.
I know you left some of your memory behind in an old submarine, but you're worried the children of Adam will get to them.
You've been busy. Mm-hmm. I was hoping you were taking your time learning more about us.
Mm-hmm.
I suppose you have. Maybe this is an opportunity for both of us. I can't send any of my people without risking the children of Adam linking them back to Acadia. Mm-hmm. But you, you're new to the island.
I'm listening.
All right. I'm listening.
Before I begin, how much do you know? Did you have any questions for me about Far Harbor, the Children of Adam, or my memories?
You left your memories behind? How does that work?
As a prototype sensor, my raw data is limited. using computer banks to expand, to give me room to ponder, see new things. I had to leave some of my earliest memories behind when I left the sub-base of the Children of Adam. I thought they were safe.
You're keeping Far Harbor safe, is that it?
Not exactly. They're fiercely independent.
Man, more and more of the island. It's frustrating.
So I proposed a trade.
We yeah.
give them the technology to keep the fog at bay. In return for them being a lifeline to the outside world.
Safe dock and place to buy supplies.
Unfortunately, the Children of Adam view the radioactive fog as a holy portent. And their bloody...
Alright.
Then my plan is simple. Pose as a recruit and infiltrate the Children of Adam.
I got the charisma for that, for sure.
In the old command center, guarded by some pre-war security measures, you'll find my memory banks. I'll give you the program you need in order to access my memories. Bring me anything you find.
We're gonna end it here, of course. We're out of time. Till next time, Bowman Batuna. See you next video.